God, that is so funny. I just wish I was sitting at the next table.
And then this Gary guy says, are you into health foods? And Mom says, no, I'm not into them. I just eat them.
So you mean Carol?
Yeah, Carol. Oh, you want to hear the scary part? The really scary part? We're driving home in the cab together, and I'm sitting there saying to myself, damn it, I should have gone to the party on McDougal Street. Well, I don't see what's so wrong with that. I mean, in Manhattan, Woody Allen was 42 and Mariel Hemingway was 17. It doesn't work when he's 17 and she's 42.
Yeah, what about the dresses? I am dying to see the new dresses.
Wait till you see the dresses. The Supremes. Polly, go get the dresses. Oh, let's do our number first. He's got to see our number.
You think?
Oh, what number?
Well, we're doing a number for Toby's party. It needs a lot of work.
No, I need a lot of work.
No.
She's perfect. Imagine a darkened room. A pin spot. A hushed audience.
I'm hushed. I'm hushed.
And an introduction.
Ladies and gentlemen, Hines and Hines.
Ready?
And I guess I'll have to change my plan. I should have realized there'd be another man. I overlooked that point completely until the big affair began. Before I knew where I was at, I found myself upon the shelf and that was bad. I tried to reach the moon, but when I got there, all that I could get was the air. My feet are back upon the ground. I've lost the one man I found. I guess I'll have to change my plan.
Don't stop.
I realized the need of a man.
Oh, hello.
I overlooked that point completely.
Hello, David.
Until the big
could you call back in about 5 minutes? She's busy right
no,
now.
No. I want to talk to her. I'll take it in the other room.
Hold on, David. She's coming.
Listen, I was thinking about what you said yesterday.